Nothing else of great import here. Alrighty then. Oh, what the heck? Holy Hannah, what? Piper disliked it. Ugh. Why would you even do that? What button did I press? Ooh, E-Corps, are you on glue? Well, hey, diddly-hi-ho there, people. How's the gosh darn diddly-heck we doing? And welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 on the PS5. And, of course, for Season 2, Episode 27. Wowzers. Crazy, crazy. So, when last we were together, we picked up a couple of missions from Nick Valentine's office. The one we're going to look at right now is his ex-partner. We got to listen to his holotape and see what is and what ain't there. And move on from there. Yeah. So, should be interesting times. We'll just see what the waste has to throw at us today. And as we know, never a dull moment. Okay. Well, let's have a listen to this tape then, shall we? Alrighty then. Okay, there it is right there, Marty Bullfinch holotape. There we go.
Nicky, you old bucket of bolts, it's Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith, way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Well, alrighty then. Okay, doodles. So the Gilded Grasshopper, eh? Complete listen to Marty's holotape now. Okay, let's have a little look-see on the old map-a-rooney here. That it is. There we go. So, apparently there's a grasshopper there that we got to go find up on the top. So, Lord knows what we're going to find here. All right, let's get her done.
Going to have a lot more limbs and a lot less hair if we stick around here much longer.
Oh, agreed. Okay, I'm just going to do a quick save here before we go. And like that and like that. Okay, hang on here. All right, looks like we're in it, huh?
Gone.
Well, at least it ain't raining. Let's take them. We don't need the other.
Here's trouble.
Oh, there you are. There we go.
Blue Company.
Where? Not seeing it, Ben. Oh, I'm seeing it, Ben. Okay, I got this. Or do I? Hey, knock it out. Now, is that them? I do not know. Okay, bear with me here just one second. Okay, what do you say we get out of this craziness here? Oh, Is that what I... It is? Oh my gosh. Grab one of those. Yeah, let's get out of these rads here, kiddo. Frag grenade, yeah, we'll take that. Ain't nothing else floating around here. Okay. Alright, come on, baby girl, let's get inside. Okie doodles. Buddy going down. That's two. Okie doodles, look at all them dots across that screen. Man, there is a bunch. Okay, kiddo, hold on. Oh, nope.
I got a treat for you.
Oh, yeah? I might have a little something for you too. Hey, see ya. Okie doodles, he's right there. Jeez Louise. Man, I didn't even see him. That's bad. That could have been detrimental, eh?
I can smell you out there, little snake.
I can smell you in here, you big fat tub of goo. Yeah, right. Excuse me, Piper. There we go. Fusion cell. All right, what do you say? Hey, we trying? Oh, I hear. I hear. I'm not hiding, buddy. I am right here, pal. Really? We're on a road to nowhere.
Gotta come out sooner or later.
Yeah. Now, are there any more down here? Thinking not. All right, come on. Tippy toe, tippy toe. Hi there.
There you are.
Yep, there I are. I'm hearing dog feet. What do you got on you there, big boy? Nothing. How boring. He's bored. You can tell he's bored, right?
Face me, you coward!
Me coward. Ain't no coward. Oh, what do we got here? Not a battered clipboard, funeral hall, cashier's key. I'm guessing that's going to be important at some point. You know, throwing that out there. Alright, what do we got in here?
Nope.
Market reports, Freedom Minuteman, and Protect Trust.
Now, what do I spend today?
Oh, guys. Now, what do we got? Let's have a look. Oh, interesting beds. That is nothing of value to me.
What? I hear something.
Yeah, you're going to hear a lot more in a minute, buddy.
Sound, what is it? What? Who's there? Someone there?
I can hear
now you better
got me! Okay, that could have gone better. What the heck?
Wounded! Hello?
Okay. Where are you, babe? Okie doodles. Where is he? Okay. Well, that's gonna make two of us then, because I guarantee I will be taking some of you with me. Bastions, no. I kind of figured that, huh? Just by the Oh, look at
I'm
you.
I'm going to feast on your
hey,
flesh, you
they're here.
You got him, babe. Good girl. Right on. So far, so good, yeah. I wouldn't get too cocky yet. There's still a few of them hanging
little
around
man.
Here. Little man, that's it. Oh, I see. Yoink. Okay.
Better in our hands anyway.
I agree, babe. I agree. Oh. Nope. Look out behind you, babe. Or did we get him? Did I get him?
You human.
I did.
So
okay, good.
Stupid. So weak.
So small and tiny and futile. Get over there and get up higher. I wanna take it higher. Do 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 do. He's angry. That doesn't bother me so much as when Piper says it. When Piper says it, I know that the proverbial fecal matter is gonna make contact with the oscillating rotator, so to speak. Whoops, what the heck was that last one? My Corsair. I don't know that. Okay. Round and round and round I go. Up and up and up we go. Check your load, sweetheart. Okay. Wow. Alrighty. Now, what do we got here? Oh, what's this? What is this?
Bingo.
Nice. Companion permanently gains 10% health. Hear that, honey? That one's for you. I always get suckered in by the specials, you know. Well, take this one. It's got a star beside it. Rad X, that works for me. What are you? Ah, we don't need that. Bottle caps, yep. We'll take that and keep the human jaw. Oh, my. Looks like we're going up. Muzzled. Right leg, left leg. Nah, we don't want any of that. Take you and take you. Aren't you going to ask me what it's for, hun? Jet and a plastic fork. All right, here we go. Okay, get ready for... Whoop! I see a grasshopper. Can it be that easy? Really? Okay, babe. Let's tippy-toe over here. Oh, Marty, buddy. That's Nick's ex-partner. You keep your suit, pal. You keep the rifle. Oh, we'll take the fedora. Nah, we won't. We don't need the fedori. Yeah, what's that there? And like that. Nothing over here. Ain't nobody here but us chickens. Well, can't believe our luck. That turned out rather well. Okay, the gilded grasshopper. Here we go.
Bingo.
Food for the grasshopper. Okay, I'm guessing that is food for the what? Oh, read it. It's something we gotta read. Okay, let's have a quick look at the inventory. And that'll be under miscellaneous and under F for food, I'm guessing. Food for the grasshopper. Cool beans. Okay, Shemdrown made it May 25th. 1742? Am I reading that right? To my brethren and fellow grasshoppers, fell in the year. Is it 1753. 1755, early morning, by a great earthquake by my old master above. Okay, again, like to have met with utter ruin, but far hopping time, public, so sympathy. R2 next. Okay, cured and fixed, old master son Thomas Downey. Words, I shall vary as ye mind. On the banks of the Charles, where do you are? Where forever rests the master Shem. There. Ah. Interesting. Okay. So now we gotta find Shem Drown's grave. Okay, so I'm guessing we should probably have a look at the map then, eh? Ah. So, northwest of where we are. That way. Okay. Now, is there a quick way down off? Not that quick. A quick way where I don't die. Yeah, that'll work. Will this work? Oh, yeah, we can make that. Okay. And we'll do that. There we go. And we got that. Okay, cool beans. All right, well, let's make our way over there. I'm not sure which way. We'll tuck around this way, see what is in store for us. Stimpak score, man. Nah, you can have the rest. See what a good boy I am, and not just grabbing everything and everything all the time, you know? Cool beans. All right, well, I'm not on a shopping trip, so let's just kind of keep it moving here, I guess. Over that way. All righty. You with me, baby girl? Where is that woman now? Oh, Piper. Okay, she'll be along. The old corner bookstore. Oh my, did we go the wrong way?
Hey, something's out there.
I agree. Aha! Okay, target down. Come on, sweetheart.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Then why are you hiding, mate?
Scared, huh? You should
be. The only thing I'm scared of is pissing off Piper, pal. That's something you do not want to see. Did I mention she's Irish? Well, we all gotta die. Sometime. Cause everybody has sometime. Oh, the romantic music of the waste. Yeah. So far, so good. Private property. Is there such a thing in this day and age? Anyway, we don't want to go see no stinking private property. We're not house hunting. This ain't House Hunters International. Ooh, bobby pin score. Yeah, baby. Just want to have a quick peek. Sometimes you find some goodies in these, along with dead bodies, but yeah. We'll take the bottle caps. Alrighty. Now, why does this look familiar? He asks knowingly. Giddy up. No. No, thank you, please. Okay, so we got to go around here. We've come the long way home, as it were. We're going around in cycles. Yeah, teeter-totter. Alrighty. I think we found it, hon. And we're both still alive. Okay, graveyards. Graveyards have stuff in them. Anybody home? Oh yeah, somebody's gotta be home. I heard noises. Yep, there's somebody. Oh, there's more of them. Coming around? There we go. Any more of you? Tippy-toe, tippy-toe, tippy-toe. No, I think that's it. Bobby pin, yes. Flip lighter. And yes, it'll be going to waste. Dog tags, better grab them. Okay. Nothing else of great import here. Alrighty then. Oh, what the heck? Holy Hannah, what? Piper disliked it. Ew. Why would you even do that? What button did I press? Ooh, E-Corpse, are you on glue? My word, okay. Just a gross. Alright, so digging away here. What will we find? Complete the gilded grasshopper. What's next then? Piper liked that, did she? You're okay with me grave robbing, you just don't want me eating dead corpses. I don't freaking blame her. Nice. Fear not. Fear not, though devils. Iron makes the blade. Only he who wields it can make it wicked. Yeah, valid point there, man. And speaking of the blades.
Nice.
Oh, that is a vicious looking pointy thing, eh? My gosh. The things we make to destroy each other, eh? I mean, just, oh, that is vicious. Okay, frickin' doodleitis. Now, what's on the list of things to do then? Down to miscellaneous. Okay, investigate parks. You don't want me to go back and talk to Nick or anything? I think we should. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Let's go talk to old Nick there. Ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba-da. Why can I not find Diamond City when I want to? Home plate. Diamond City Market. Yeah, that's what we want. All right, bear with, peeps. All righty. Okay, let's go find Nick, shall we? And like that, like that. Yeah.
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
Okay. And one day they're all like, hey, you shouldn't be hanging out with Piper. She's bad news. We got our eye on you. Next, it's like, hey, dude, listen, if you're hungry, make up your minds. Well, it doesn't seem like I need to talk to Nick, but just on the off, we'll head her in.
Good luck with the case.
Yeah.
It's good to be back in Diamond City.
Yes.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
No.
Not now.
Well, I'll be around if you change your mind.
But... Oh, I'm confused.
Ellie?
Did you ever find what Marty was looking for? That man didn't get out of bed for free. So I have to imagine it was a pretty nice haul. Guess it's good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I'd been thinking about.
This place has a kind of song to it. You listen, you can hear people's lives and problems as they rush on by.
Uh-huh.
Ms. Perkins.
We're open for business again. Thanks so much for all your help.
Okay, I am confused. Was I not supposed to report back to these people? Okay, bear with me here, peeps. I just gotta have a confidence, man. Outside the wire. Cut that out. Well, I've no bloody idea. Frickin' game. Okay, this is probably next on our list of things to do. It's another one for these guys. Trout and Aquino residents. Rightio. Okay, well. I don't know. Come on, Piper. I guess the whole quest was to find the mineral ore and that sword, I suppose. I don't know. Feeling rather silly. Okay, well, I think we should probably head back to the man cave. What, nothing? Nothing? Really? You would have been all over that. I was joking, by the way. What do you say? Should we head? It was a joke. It was a joke. Oh, man.